Bitcoin Satoshi's Vision BSV team planned Genesis hard fork for February 4, 2020. Then will render BitGo BSV wallets unable to receive funds. According to a BitGo press release posted on blog, BSV protocol developers have scheduled the Genesis hard fork. This consensus rule change will make pay-to-script hash P2SH outputs invalid. Since BitGo's BSV wallets use P2SH-based multi-signature addresses, the protocol change will render BitGo BSV wallets unable to receive funds. Clients will need to take one of two actions before February 4th. Contact BitGo via sales@bitgo.com to convert your BSV holdings to Bitcoin, move BSV funds to an external wallet. Stay on top of the latest developments from the world of blockchain with us. The news release partner Stecs.com.